4 in the morning, the end of December, writing you now just to see if you're better. New York is cold, but I like where I'm living. There's music on Clinton Street all through the evening. Hear that you're building your house deep in the desert. Are you living for nothing now? Hope you're keeping some kind of record, yeah. Jane came by with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her the night when you planned to go clear. Did you ever go clear? Well, the last time I saw you, you looked so much older. Your famous blue raincoat was torn at the shoulder. You went to the station to meet every train, but she never turned up. I mean, really, Marlene. So you treated my woman to a flake of your life. And when she got home, she was nobody's wife. Well, I see you there with a rose in your teeth. One more thin gypsy thief. Well, I see Jane's away. She sends her regards. What can I tell you? What can I tell you? What can I possibly say? I guess that I miss you. I guess I forgive you. I'm glad you stood in my way. And if you ever come by here, if for Jane or for me, I want you to know your enemy is sleeping. I want you to know your woman is free, yes. And thanks for that trouble you took from her eyes. I thought it was there for good, so I never really tried. And Jane came by with the lock of your hair. She said that she gave it to her the night when you planned to go clear. Sincerely, a friend.